A week later, Bruce's lady captured this $106,000 division of the Kentucky Standardbred Sales Company Stakes. Her 2 1/4 length victory was clocked in 157-2. In late November, the filly also won the $122,000 Matron Stakes at Pompano.
Bruce's lady in Division 1.